Welcome to the Windows Club. If Windows keeps installing old AMD drivers on your computer, then either read through this article on the Windows Club or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to reinstall the graphics card driver. Go to intel.com and search for the graphics card driver in the Intel search bar at the top right corner. Download it on your system and install it. The next solution would be to make changes to the device installation settings. Right-click on the Start button and select Settings. In the Settings window, go to the System tab on the list on the left-hand side. In the right pane, click on About. Scroll down and select Advanced System Settings. Go to the Hardware tab. Go to Device Installation Settings. Check the radio button associated with No. Click on Save Changes. The last solution would be to install the latest drivers through this software called AMD Driver Autodetect. It's a third-party software and it has been explained over a separate article. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.